When we encounter a problem, the problem and all the circumstances captures our mind, our emotions, our feelings, our actions, everything. We are so drawn in the problem and the circumstances that we go to the darkest part of our emotions and our subconscious. We go to unworthiness, we go to devalue ourselves, we go to our shames, and we are so involved with that we cannot see through the problem. The problem is in control of us versus us being in control of our problems. So I have a very good solution. You know what it is? Instead of letting the problem take control of you, you can look at the problem like a humongous, huge wave. Imagine if that wave hits you. You have two ways to encounter it. The first one is to let the wave to take you wherever. You will have lots of bruises. You may even be hurt, and you will see lots of consequences as a result. Or you can ride the wave. Imagine you're riding the wave. You are predominating the wave, right? You are in control. You can see through, you can see where the wave is taking you, how you can pivot it a little bit to have less damage. You are in control of your emotions, of your actions, feelings. You know how to take control of that wave. You know how to be on top of every single movement. As I said, you can pivot it, and you can even use this wave to as an opportunity to get to better place in your life. I hope this metaphor helps you to look at your problems in a different way. Have a lots of fun in your life.